It is pacey, topical, opinionated.
We are serving a really massive group of people, a very broad church of people.
We do the hard questions, we do the hard interviews.
Compassionate, realistic,
energetic, lit, controversial, some would say.
It is fun and curious.
702 for the curious.
Over the years, different things have inspired me to come to studio.
The thing that inspires me to do what I do every day is the idea that somehow we're making a difference.
The ability to tell people's stories, telling their stories and getting them to tell their stories is what drives me.
No time to be bored.
We're committed to whatever we're creating, but we're also going to have great fun doing it and serving our audience.
We have such a great privilege to be able to talk to people, to have us be in their company, in their space all the time. So that's what actually keeps me going back, and no 2 days are the same.
I'm very fortunate that I work with a great team of people. They are inspired, dynamic people.
702 for the curious.
Bongani's on Breakfast.
My name is Bongani Bingwa and I'm the host of 702 Breakfast. Interesting, informative, but also provocative. We've got a unique combination of really serious content, and we've got that perfect balance we try at least for of light and shade. So there's something in it for everyone.
702.
Eusebius Makaiza.
People want you to hang out with them as a talk show host. Doesn't matter how clever you are, what you've read, what you have to offer. You are actually a friend in the lives of many, 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 many South Africans and people around the world that choose to tune in to your show.
The Kolani Gwala Show.
For the curious.
Weekdays.
12 to 1.
So the show covers mainly breaking news. We get analysis, we get reporters on those stories. So the main audience of the show would be people moving from one meeting to another on the road in the main, but also people in their offices who are interested in catching up quickly what's been happening throughout the morning.
Azania Musaka
on 702.
I think my show is unique because we do a lot of lifestyle things. I enjoy technology topics. I enjoy a lot of topics that have to do with the future. I enjoy things like the masterclass where we get to explore all sorts of different things. So going all over and everywhere. Curious, variety, and fun.
Joanne Joseph.
Wrapping up your day.
We take a very strong human rights stance. That is our main driving force, and that may take any form. It may take the form of interviews with regard to politics, social issues, economic issues. Underlying all of that is the human element. Three words that describe afternoon drive are fast-paced, dynamic, and interactive.
Bruce Whitfield on The Money Show, 6 to 8 p.m.
The Money Show is fun. It's about money. It's a deadly serious topic, but there's no reason why you can't have fun with the idea of money. It's got to be motivational. It's got to be inspiring. It's got to be accessible, but mostly it's about making people feel good about the fact that they too have got a future that does include money.
Your favorites.
Every weekend.
702 Music.
With Kenny Maestri. Soulful Sunday with Paul Tihaha.
702 for the curious
on 92.7 and 106 FM.